Everybody put your hands up in the sky like this. Put your peace signs up. Everybody put your peace signs up. A lot of people died in the city last week. And I don't want, in the midst of all this manifesto celebration, to forget that we lose lives all the time. All right? So I want you to keep your peace signs up, and I'm going to do one last piece. Is that all right?
Yeah.
If it's all right, say peace.
Peace.
Say peace.
Peace.
Say peace.
Peace.
Say peace.
Peace.
Oh. In the shadow of the gun, the unsung live away from the sun. The river of peace, it's often the shallow is one. The once some hunger, silence our voices. Violence and riots for denying our choices. Now the choices for black boys to fall like rain. Bullets make a body fold like paper cranes. Our lives at a time both sacred and profane. And black folk were selling black folk crack cocaine. And the business is good. Customers, they come to visit if you live in the hood. So now we love the ghetto, we believe it's our home. The streets of our kingdom, the corners our throne. We're like flies in the fibers of spiders' webs, trapped, taking orders like Simon says. We no longer court the truth, but seek a bullet instead, cause the world barely cares if we're alive or dead. Like snakes in the heart, bullets like bats tend to fly after dark. We make sure our children are home from the park. A shame, every day another name to discuss. Flood the streets with their guns, and they blame it on us. Always at the back of their bus, as they say, Jane made the front page after Boxing Day. These guns, you can get them off the streets or the shelves, so the youth make the purchase to protect themselves. Parents unaware of what the new reality is. Tragically, a catastrophe where families live. Too many black boys becoming men on their own. You win the lottery if you got a father at home. So we find the wrong influence looking for that father figure. Don't see the irony in why we call each other nigger. It kills the concept of a brother or a sister. No surprise, we occupy both sides of the trigger. Standing in wonder under the cover of the sun, listen to the distant thunder of the summer of the gun. But the truth right in front of our eyes, we don't see it. That's why these young brothers say peace, but don't mean it. Fighting wars, unaware of what we're dying for. Foolish because the streets, they ain't mine and yours. So we cry and say goodbye to the lives we know. Cause as fast as they come, they go. We're playing with flames, kids and killers now, they're making a name. Only some of our community is taking the blame. Don't the killer knows the blame is essentially his. Most folks are unaware of who the enemy is. It's distorted. Whenever a life is aborted before it's time, and our kind sure can't afford it. Still it seems that the dream of the streets won't cease, but we know that blessed are those that make peace. Guns make a mockery of the life we treasure, leaving flesh twisted like treble clefs in a measure. Calling out loud, screaming love, we can't say it enough now. We're spewing our blood on the pavement. Giving the same pain, making the same claims, killing to maintain, killing to maintain. Because we don't trust, we doubt first. A life without worth, it's prone to outbursts. So we're still dying, only the killer has changed. Africans once in the ways, the work of a slave. Now the dope on the street is the rope on the tree. And are these guns in the box kicked from under our feet? The hate is not replacing the fist in the fight. Respect for life, it's rotting before it's ripe. We didn't choose these ghettos, favelas, and slums. And but it seems they made these goddamn guns for black bodies. Say peace!
Peace.
Thank you, my name's Quinn. Manifesto.